Jack Boyd, Freeburg Police Chief.
Jack, it's me. I'm so glad you're alive. Jack, look, I wanted to... Well, the situation is Laura left, Jack. She went out of town and she's not coming back. She said she didn't want to see the children. She says she doesn't want to hurt them. She's... Well, I just thought that you needed to know.
It doesn't matter. It's too late. But thank you for calling, Mrs. Markham.
Look, Jack, I can't let things drop like that. I swear, I didn't have anything to do with that terrible attack. That day, Laura came to the restaurant, waited for you about an hour, and I was with her the whole time. You do believe me, right, Jack?
Frankly, I don't care, Mrs. Markham. I really don't. Take care of yourself.
Progress. Progress. 111 in progress. In progress. Progress. Officer on scene. Looks like we have a situation here. 1110 in progress. Complete. 1110.